feels really good knowing the repairs I do on these aircraft, allow them to fly, just making sure the mission happens on time. My name is Tech Sergeant Richard Bazen, and I'm an aircraft structural craftsman. Before I joined the Air Force, I was going to college, and I had a job that wasn't paying too well. I have a lot of family that's been in the military. My dad's a retired Marine, my brother's in the Army, and then I got another older brother that's in the Air Force as well. I didn't really know what to do, so my dad said, "How about you join the Air Force and learn a trade?" And aircraft structural repair just seemed like the job for me. It seemed fun. You get to learn a lot of skills. Like a C-17, it's a composite aircraft, so a lot of those composite panels get punctured. So we have to do scarf repairs, which consist of building it back up to its original strength, so adding more carbon fiber to it. So there's a bunch of different career fields for maintenance in the Air Force. So machine shop, they get blueprints, and they do more of the CNC machining. NDI, their job consists of finding cracks on the airplane. So if a crew chief or myself suspects there's a crack on any of the panels, they'll come out and they can x-ray it. My favorite thing is fabricating ribs and parts that the aircraft may need. Fabrication is kind of like an art form. The crew chiefs will take a rib or some metal part out, and if it's cracked or broken in any way, we can fabricate it and make a whole new one. In the Air Force, there's a bunch of different opportunities. I've been going to college ever since I've joined. I'm working on my bachelor's degree, and the Air Force is paying 100% of my tuition while I'm in. I love the Air Force. I enjoy my job. I plan on staying in for at least 20. They may even have to kick me out.